Hey guys, welcome to iSpecs. Google has started rolling out Nearby Share feature to every Android user. In this video, I'll show you how to set up Android Nearby Share on any Android smartphone. So before starting this video, consider subscribing to this channel. Now if you've done that, let's get started. Currently, Nearby Share is only available for devices running on Android 6 and later versions, and it doesn't matter which UI your phone has. To get Nearby feature on your Android smartphone, first update the Google Play Service app from Play Store. You won't find if you search it, so check out the link available in the video description. If it's already up to date, then you already have Nearby Share feature on your phone. Drop down the status or notification bar, click on Edit or More to show up hidden tiles. And here you will see Nearby Share tile. Hold and drag it into visible tiles. Now to share something using Nearby Share, select the file you want to share and click on Share and select Nearby Share from the list of options. Open Nearby Share from quick settings on receiver's phone and wait until the sender phone discovers receiver. Once it discovers, just tap on it and click on OK on receiver's phone. That's it. Hope you found this video useful. If you do, give a like and share this video to someone who needs to know about this. Lastly, subscribe to this channel for more informative tech videos and also turn on notifications to get notified when we upload a new video. Thanks a lot for watching iSpecs. Have a great day.